both nights. Don't waste the whole of day. Sleep a little for the night and remain awake after midnight. Don't miss the morning prayers. I know that some people, they take their suhoor at about 2 or 3 and they lose sleep. This is wrong. Praying is more important. Morning prayer is more important even than fasting. Thank you very much. Dear viewers, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today, we'll discuss the subject of charity in Ramadan. The Prophet, peace be upon him, would always spend whatever he had got with him. Not only that, when some needy would come to him and he would not have anything to give it over to him, he will seek help from others. Sometimes he will get from Muslims. He will get debt from others. Sometimes from the Jews he will get debt. Give it over to the people. And as I learned in some of the traditions of the Prophet, peace be upon him, he said it is mustahab, it's better to give zakat, a charity, in the month of Ramadan. We find a tradition in Sahih al-Bukhari, Ibn Abbas radiallahu anhu, قال كان النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم أجود الناس بالخير وكان أجود ما يكون في رمضان حين يلقاه جبريل وكان جبريل عليه السلام يلقاه كل ليلة في رمضان حتى ينسلخ يعرض عليه النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم القرآن فإذا لقيه جبريل عليه السلام كان أجود بالخير من الريح المرسلة. رواه البخاري. Narrated Ibn Abbas, may Allah be pleased with him. The Prophet, peace be upon him, was the most generous amongst the people, and he used to be more so in the month of Ramadan, when Jibreel visited him. And Jibreel used to meet him on every night of Ramadan till the end of the month. The Prophet, peace be upon him, used to recite the Holy Quran to Jibreel. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Dear viewers, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Last night I recited this tradition, saying of the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, عن أبي عبيدة رضي الله عنه قال سمعت رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول الصيام جنة ما لم يخرقها. رواه النسائي وابن ماجه وابن خزيمة والحاكم وصححه على أشرف البخاري. Narrated Abu Ubaidah, may Allah be pleased with him, that the Prophet, peace be upon him, said, the fasts are shields, the fasts are shield so long as they are not torn off. Now, what's the matter of meanings of shield? In this world, it is shield against evil deeds. Shield against a person who comes and instigates you